Hello everyone, welcome back to Learn with Bini. Actually, today's topic is not educational, but it is learnable, okay? So you can learn it. So today I'm going to show you how to use a nebulizer. In this time, it's a corona time. So over here, we need to know how to use a nebulizer. We need to know how to use some important things which can be useful in COVID-19. So here's which we get inside the box. This is the nebulizer, the main thing, and this is the some instruments, some connecting instruments which you need. Okay, so first let's see what is inside this thing. So quite tough to open. Okay, so this is nothing. There's nothing inside this, as you can see. Now here we have got a pouch kind of thing. Let's open this up. Okay, so we got a wire which have some tubes in the bottom, and we got this thing, and what else we got inside this, let's see. Okay, these are some masks inside this. Okay, and we get a lot of connecting devices. We get connecting accessories which we get inside this. Okay, and this is now empty. And there is some instructions which are written inside. It's not instructions, it's written that what we get inside this pouch. So you can just probably read it, and if something is missing, then there is also a warranty in which you can just return it and get it back. Okay, so let's see what is written on this. Okay, so this is a pouch on which it is written. So let me show you what's written in it. So this is an aerosol kit. So there is a aerosol mask with jet nebulizer. Okay, these it's the mask. Here is the mask which you get inside this thing. This is the mask. There are two types of masks actually. This is the kid's mask and this is the adult mask. Okay, now let's keep it aside. Next, what you get a jet nebulizer. So this is the nebulizer which you get inside this. It's of the company Angel and Romsen's. Okay, so let's see what's written on it. So first of all, it consists of a jet nebulizer with fine aerosol particles, soft flexible aerosol mask, adult and child, with elastic strap. This is the elastic strap which you get. Okay, so this is the elastic strap. Okay, then what you get inside this is, okay, so now you get a mouthpiece. You get flexible 2 meter multi-channel kink. This is actually the multi-channel kink which you get inside it. Okay, and these are the tubes that will be connected. So these are some lines which you get, which you can read. Actually, these are kind of the things which you get inside it. And this is a complete figure. When you connect everything, this is what you get. And from this, you can get an idea about what we need to connect this whole thing. Okay, so I've already read this, and you can also read it if you want. And okay, so now let's move on connecting. So first of all, let me again show you what you get inside it. This is a wire. This is a connecting tube which you get. Okay, so, and what is this? You might be wondering, what is this sponge kind of thing which comes inside it? Actually, this is air purifier. You need to change the air purifier after some day. So I'll show you where it is connected. Okay, so let's keep it for now. We get some extra pieces. These are 5 pieces, and one is already connected inside it. Okay, so now let's move on connecting. So first of all, let's unbox this as well. It's quite heavy. Okay, so we are gonna take it out of the package. Okay, so there's nothing inside it. Okay, so this is a wire. It's approximately 1.5 meter long. Okay, so this is a wire, and this is the last, this is the most important thing which you get. Okay, so this is a nebulizer. And then over here you get a switch on and switch off button. Let me show you it clearly. This is the switch off and switch on button. And okay, next we get this thing. Now let me show you where these sponges are connected. These sponges where we interchange them after some day. So this is the thing. You can open it by rolling it like this. Okay, don't touch this, otherwise this is gonna get dirty. So this is the sponge which you get, okay? And after this, you can just take this sponge out and just change this with the cleaner sponges, okay? Now let me get this inside this again. Okay, now this is the thing which you connect inside your electric board. Okay, so first of all, let's see how to connect this thing. So you have to just open it up. Now as you can see, there are tubes on each of the ends of this, okay? So the first tube is where you connect inside this thing. Okay, let me show you this thing. Okay, so you have to connect this inside. You can just roll it or maybe press it. It's gonna go inside. Okay, don't press it too much, otherwise it might break. Okay, now the second end is you connect it inside this thing. Okay, so here is, you can see this is a tube kind of thing. It's connecting point. Okay, you just press it and it's gonna be connected. Next, what you do is to connect the mask. Okay, so here is a mask of two sizes. One is of adult, the second one is of kids. So let me connect the adult one to show you. Okay, so you just connect this thing, you just connect this thing and press it a little bit and it's gonna fit inside this. And this, you can take this thing out as well. This is a ribbon which you just push it inside this, and this is the elastic ribbon. Okay, you have already seen this, and you just wear it like that. Okay, so that's the whole connection. And and there's also medicine which you get to fill inside this thing. Okay, so you just fill the medicine inside this and close it, okay, tightly. Okay, it's quite difficult a little bit. Okay, so there we go. You have connected everything inside this, and that's the whole setup. Isn't that simple? Okay, and you connect this inside the electric board, and that's all you get inside it. So let's have a last glimpse upon the whole connection. So if you haven't bought it yet, so I'll give you the link in the description box. You can buy it, and it have a 2-year warranty. So if it comes with something missing, then you can also return it. Okay, and so that's it for today's video. I hope you enjoyed this video and learned something. Okay, so bye bye.